to Map of the Soul 7, The Journey, BTS's new track, Stay Gold. And I'm going to leave the link to this video down below. It is just the audio. And because I heard that they're releasing a live performance of it June the 22nd, I think. I got to look again on Twitter. Twitter tells you everything. But yeah, they're going to release a live performance of it. And I'm going to react to that too. But I'm obviously going to react to this first. And I'm really excited for it. I was going to react to it when it released. But it released around 5 a.m. like my time. So I was tired. And I work today. So this is like right before I go to work. But anyway, I'm going to stop talking and get right into it. But
in a world where you feel cold, you gotta stay cold, baby.
Thoughts. The song is really catchy, as you can tell. I already started getting the hang of the chorus and stuff. it's a really nice song. I wish there was a lyric video. There probably is a lyric video because there's ARMY out there who are quicker than most people, and they probably did make a lyric video. So I probably should have reacted to that, but I'm gonna react to it with the live performance, I think, so I can understand what they're saying. It'll be more meaningful. But the song sounded really good. It was really catchy. And I was surprised with Suga in the beginning because I didn't know it was him at first, and then I had to listen. I was like, oh, that's Suga. And I also liked how all the rappers were doing this like singing rap thing, which I really like from them because I like when they're gentle. That makes sense. All the vocal lines did a great job. Jungkook and Jimin harmonizing at the end was like really good. What I wish I could see more of is, it has nothing to do with V being my bias, but what I wish I could see more of is maybe having the vocal lines switch up a little when they like harmonize with each other, because I know Jimin and Jungkook, their voices together mesh well. Like, they can really go in tune with each other. But so can Jimin and Jin, or like Jimin and Taeyong, or Jungkook and Taeyong. Or I would like to see some mix-up just a little, because when they do songs like this, they have Jimin and Jungkook harmonize a lot together, and that's not a problem. I'm not, you know, talking bad about the members or anything like that, or the music. The music is really good. Even if it was Jimin and Jungkook for the rest of our 20 years of BTS that are harmonizing together, I would still love it. What I'm just saying is, I would like to see if, you know, they could, the vocal line could switch up a little when harmonizing with each other, because they all sound good together anyway. So it would have been cool if maybe even they could all harmonize together at the end. Like, that would have been good too. But anyway, it was a good song, and I can't wait for the live performance. And please like, subscribe if you're new, and turn on those post notifications so you can notify